Are you ticklish TikTakers? We bet most of you are. However, notice that it is always someone else who tickles us. Have you ever wondered why we can't tickle ourselves? If you haven't, try doing it right now. See? Now we'll explain why this happens. Tickles are a nervous stimulation that in many occasions also come with involuntary laughter. We normally feel them when some parts of our body are slightly touched. We bet most of you have pleasant memories of being tickled by friends, your siblings, or your significant other. However, not everyone likes tickles, and they can be very bothersome for some. Did you know that in medieval times, tickles were considered a form of torture? One way or another, it is very interesting to notice how our bodies react to those external stimuli. That sensation is produced in especially unprotected places, such as the neck, the abdomen, and the armpits. Our body responds automatically and trembles, trying to avoid that contact. It's simple self-preservation. And right there is the key of why we cannot tickle ourselves. When someone touches us, our body doesn't expect it, and so it becomes alert and experiences particular sensations. In contrast, when we try to do it ourselves, we know exactly where and how. This makes the brain not send those signals to the body, and thus it remains relaxed. If we think about it, that mechanism is very logical, TikTakers. Could you imagine that each time we rub our skin with something, we notice it as an external stimulus? It would be like constantly walking through a forest and not being able to distinguish our hand from a tree branch. In reality, our body is so wise that it has adapted to cohabitate with its environment, the way in which the brain quickly makes the decision of sending an alert, or not, about an external threat has been a matter of research for many years. For instance, in some experiments, a robot arm with a slight delay in movement has been used, and some people have actually felt tickles when doing it to themselves. However, did you know that not only humans experience tickles? Gorillas and chimpanzees can also feel them. And in fact, that's a very common way for baby gorillas and chimpanzees to play with each other. As you can see, TikTakers, at the end of the day, humans are very similar to them. Now, what about you? Where are you the most ticklish? Or have you been tickled so much that they no longer have an effect on you? Let us know in the comments! If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it, and if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel! See you in the next episode!